Hi, my name is Lyra Scout, and this is a brief Wikibits video about Calvin Harris. Adam Richard Wiles, born January 17, 1984, known professionally as Calvin Harris, is a Scottish record producer, DJ, singer, and songwriter. His debut studio album I Created Disco was released in June 2007, and was the precursor to his UK top 10 singles Acceptable in the 80s and The Girls. In 2009, Harris released his second studio album Ready for the Weekend, which debuted at number 1 on the UK Albums Chart and was later certified gold by the British phonographic industry. Its lead single I'm Not Alone became his first number 1 single on the UK Singles Chart. Harris rose to international prominence with the release of his third studio album, 18 Months, in October 2012. Topping the UK charts, the album became his first to chart on the US Billboard 200 chart, where it reached number 19. All 8 of the album's singles reached the top 10 in the UK. At the time, Harris broke the record for the most top 10 songs from one studio album on the UK Singles Chart, surpassing Michael Jackson. Harris released his fourth studio album Motion in November 2014. It debuted at number 2 in the UK and at number 5 in the US, and became Harris's second consecutive number 1 album on the US Dance/Electronic Albums Chart. The album's first three singles, Under Control, Summer, and Blame All, topped the UK chart. Harris has collaborated with numerous other recording artists. His collaboration with Rihanna We Found Love became an international success, giving Harris his first US number 1 single. In October 2014, he became the first artist to place three songs simultaneously on the top 10 of Billboard's Dance/Electronic Songs chart. He also became the first British solo artist to reach more than 1 billion streams on Spotify. Harris has received 10 Brit Award nominations and 4 Grammy nominations, winning a Grammy for Best Music Video in 2013. He received the British Academy's Ivor Novello Award for Songwriter of the Year in 2013. Additionally, Harris topped Forbes' list of the world's highest paid DJs for 3 consecutive years from 2013 to 2015. One of the most successful musicians in contemporary British popular culture, Harris appeared on Debrett's 2017 list of the most influential people in the United Kingdom. Harris now runs his own record label, Fly Eye Records. Well, my friends, I hope you've enjoyed this brief video about Calvin Harris. Until next time, this has been Lyra Scout for Wikivids.